I don't know, but you can always try.
Are we gonna follow the guys here?
No, you send them out versus Bravo post.
Can someone help me with that?
Yeah, just keep going down the road.
Copy.
I thought we were at the gas station, but I guess not.
Oh wow.
Let's keep him going down the road.
It's very fast in the turnings.
I usually like the fun missions because you get to kill a lot of people. Hopefully this will be fun.
Right.
You see this path right in front of us?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Take that.
This one?
We're about 700 meters out from station.
Oh yeah, it's on the right way, yeah.
But barn? Or those two barns are right.
Grab a radio check.
You can just cut across the field if you want.
Right, we have a wreck.
Copy
over
that.
Here. Let's just take it easy, it could be an ID.
No, there's no IEDs here.
Alright.
Yeah.
Is that okay, position?
No. Head up to the.
Come on, move to sector 2.
Yeah, go. No, keep going overhead.
Hey.
3 meters
okay, so
to spawn.
Oh, yeah, just keep them heading and take a heading off east. You see the bone houses? To our left.
You wanna switch?
Okay.
Yeah,
it's just over here, Turtle Park.
A good situation to fire from.
If you can place them behind the stone walls, the turrets can shoot above it.
So will they be coming from the west?
The one with the AT, can you hide it? Because if these things blow up,
whatever.
Yeah.
Will the enemies be coming from the west?
Yeah, you see where the red line is? That's where they're gonna come from.
Okay.
East. Alex, hide this, M11.
M11, tree, tree.
Hey, Beryl.
Yeah. It took.
Hey.
Oh, save them. We're gamers.
User joined your channel.
Intentionally.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
I love you too. Whoa. Are you a pedophile or something? Jesus.
Well, gamer, I have a suggestion. That someone like Sor as a marksman to that hill and see
how do I hire the volume of my radio?
Before we get the hill on the east here. To see if so the enemy comes, instead of we getting surprised with the enemy very close in.
You and Zer, you guys go east and scout it out. What if you guys take contact, come back?
Yeah, all right. We report if we get any contact.
Yeah, I just change your color to something else. For now.
All right.
User left your channel.
Zer.
Yeah.
Go east with King B.
Yeah, can you tell me how I can hire the volume of my radio?
Open up your
draw
radio.
Draw P, and then,
Alright, yeah, then like you see like the wee black things at the top, just...
Oh, thanks.
Okay, go.
Yeah, alright.
Alex, get back.
I'm going on this top so we can see how is the view is.
What? The socks.
He's doing the job King B wanted to do.
What? What new socks?
Very bushy area.
Can we move up on these little ridges so we can get a better view? To our south or something? Because we can barely see anything from here. I can't.
Let me see.
At least...
Well, let me see what's happening now.
Somebody take this vehicle and put it behind the other vehicle, the abandoned one. Because we will need this fence to get protection. Did you guys copy?
Take which vehicle to which vehicle?
The vehicle here near the fence, behind the abandoned truck.
I'm on it.
User joined your channel.
Oh, come on, man, come on.
You're using that wall?
Yeah, I was wanted to use it.
Oh, sorry.
King B and Zor is in position.
Copy that. Is that good possession?
Yeah, it's a good position. We have a good view
okay.
over here.
You guys stay here. Alex on me.
Nice job, Fogar.
That was awkward.
Seriously, did you wreck the wall?
You wrecked the wall.
It's so different to drive, because
okay.
right is left and left is right when you're reversing.
Blowguard.
Opposite. So.
Blowguard.
Yes?
Hereby, your driver's license is revoked.
Killer.
That's happened to me several times. On,
hey, hello.
How's it going?
I think I'll not expose myself yet on the front because I'm an anti-air. Really practical.
And it started already.
Doesn't look like it.
Well, it started, just wait.
Do you realize that Duck is Dutch, right?
So no, I'm just freaking gibberish.
Dutch is gibberish, it's true.
So he's going
I thought he was saying like Lego.
Yeah. Lego?
Lego. Like the Danish thing.
You thought I was saying Lego?
Lego blocks, like the Danish.
No, he was saying neger.
We should get the Bradley.
To the south, you're gonna help you possess them over there. So once contacts hit, you guys are gonna follow Alex to that possession.
I want to use the Bradley to plow a little bit those bushes there where we'll stay so we have better visibility.
Well, only if you had a Bradley, only if you had one.
We can
this
leave.
One, what is
it's
how
Bradley.
Do you call this one?
M11.
111-0022.
Just call M11.
I have a contact.
M113A3.
Come on, red team on me, please. Let's set up.
Okay, green team
I can't
over
see
here.
The distance, it's way too far away.
Okay, red team, this is our command post. So this is the main thing we're going to defend. So,
their contact in the south east.
King Anzu is to our east. So once they fall back, contacts is probably gonna come over that hill right over there. If you want, you can probably push up to that little ridge over there. Little hill thing. And probably like engage some contacts. Who has an MG? Duck? No, Duck's in there.
I do.
Okay. Go over there with Agent and see if that's a good position. Is that the MG?
I'm a medic, I'm not going up there.
Fine then.
I see a vehicle and medics. Some guys southeast.
You're both medics? Wait, you're a medic? Oh, wait.
Yeah, one is 3 kilometers south.
I was medic last time. I mixed it up. Never mind.
Okay, well, let's check this position.
There are 6 enemies around the vehicle, and there's 2 vehicles.
Distance and direction?
From us, it's 148. And the distance is my binoculars don't show the distance. I don't know.
Estimate.
Yeah, I can see them both. Okay, I think this is a nice position for the entry of the setup.
That's
so
like
you guys...
probably yeah. This seems like yep. A good position.
Okay, you guys stay here, okay?
All right.
If you guys take heavy damage, just fall back, okay?
Alright, so you're going
King, to... Yeah, King and Zoe's right to your east, like right in front of you, pretty much. So watch out from that.
You want us to try to hold as long as we can?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay then.
Okay, I'm gonna head back.
Alright. So enemies will probably come from the east. So, kind of... bushes in the way, but...
Yeah, we just roll around and that will lower the grass. Exactly.
They're still standing still. They're pretty bugged because one of the enemies is floating above the vehicle.
Okay.
But it looks pretty clear that it's spawning already.
Is that a tank?
No, it's a BMP.
A BMP, okay. How much men?
4 or 5.
Count to 6. That. One inside the vehicle.
Count to 6, yeah.
And around the vehicle, 5.
User disconnected.
But I'm not sure we are the first one to engage with them because they are in the middle of the field.
Engage the enemies if you guys have a good shot.
They are one click out.
Well, there's no negative. Negative.
User joined your channel.
Guys, back in the fallback, we have some sandbags, so remember that, sandbags back at base.
Have you guys spotted those guys southeast?
Alex, which way are those guys? The enemy is in the southeast from our position.
Yeah, but...
140.
She'll come back up on the hill, so yeah, if you get under fire,
next
you can
pull
back quick.
No further away from the trees, yeah. The binoculars don't work. My Vector 21 can't see the range. I don't know why.
Short estimate the range. Better with an estimate than no range.
It's about 1 kilometer away.
Yeah.
I don't think my binoculars see that far or something, because I don't see any enemies yet in the direction you said.
It's pretty far out. It's like in the middle of the field.
Bearing 140 from where I am.
Shot fired, guys. Is that friendly or enemy?
Wrong.
That's friendly.
Okay.
You guys have sandbags back here, eh?
With
you
about that guy that stands
50
on,
cal.
On the tank. I have a silencer so they won't be able to tell where it comes from.
I am... Nah. Wait. The thing is that with the Arma AI, you cannot assume that.
Yeah, that might be true. There.
And you don't want to attract BTR fire until they are dead.
Oh yeah, that BTR is... I didn't see that BTR. Are there 2 BTRs?
I think so. Let me scan with the thermal.
I only see one now.
There's 2 BTR. There's one at 136 and there's one at 145.
I only see the one. I think it's because of my draw. Oh! Oh, never mind, I have a visual.
But it seems really static right now. We have friendlies which are entrenched with heavy machine gun at 198. But right now the enemies seem really static.
I report again, the vehicle, one of them is 1,463 meters away from us. The other one is 916 meters away from us.
False smoke, false smoke.
Okay.
If you hear anything flying, tell me I'm on tire.
Alright, will do.
Okay, mortar fired towards the south.
It's okay, it's most likely heading Alpha. I was gonna head us too.
No.
That's not okay.
Why are they shooting so close?
Okay, are you okay? Okay.
I'm okay.
He's good.
Everyone, I think.
Well, let's make a sound off. From top.
Okay, the vehicle is moving towards the southeast. It's moving towards our position. I can count six enemies sitting on top of it, and the vehicle's moving. It's armed. It's coming our direction.
Who is the Titan?
Both of them are moving.
Bearing 120.
Okay, I see them moving, yeah.
One's moving towards us, northwest.
I want a range, I'll put an RPG on them, but I want a range all the time.
Copy. The range is 721 meters away.
Let me know when it gets 300 meters out.
Copy.
It's moving more towards the north.
There's another vehicle 200 meters from me. In the southeast, east.
Yeah, I can see something to your east, Alex. Seems like APC.
Oh, that vehicle is moving up pretty close to you. Wait.
King, you should fall back a bit.
Copy.
Yeah, watch out. It's heading north to you guys, King and Zer.
I have opened to fire. Clear.
He's going real down that launch.
Yeah, there's at least one BMP, two BMPs.
It's Wiki coming in from the west.
Throw smoke, please.
I don't have a smoke. Probably should pull back a bit. Yeah, Flogart is down.
Flogart is down. We are on heavy fire.
Fall back.
Fall back.
Oh, where's Flogart down?
Where I'm running now.
I'm just pushing myself up.
Alex is still up.
Do not go near Flogart, you will be shot.
I have two vehicles over here. One is down now.
Meteor is shooting at us.
Flogart is healing himself. She'll manage to come here.
Yeah, okay. Alex is currently down.
Guys, try to grab Alex. I'm gonna pop smoke for you guys.
Copy.
One beast is Alex down, other one still up.
Yes, in front of us here.
Guys, did Alex get hit?
No, yeah, he's down.
Oh, I've been hit.
Flog, are you okay?
Yeah,
deploy
smoke.
Yeah, get back.
Smoke out!
Pull back now.
Guys, throw smokes if you're meditating.
Zero, try to go get Alex.
Where is he?
I'm already in his body.
Pulling back.
To the south.
Where? South?
South, yeah. I think the Emmons are getting him. God, just cover them or something. Green team, fall back to their, to the base. Fall back, fall back.
Wait. On's done.
You're set up way too much.
Well, we do have an MG back over there.
Alright, you got Alex?
Yeah. Wiki, I have a feeling they're going to come from the northeast.
Alex, move back, go west.
Yeah, Farrell, get the ass back.
Red team, come on, retreat to the building. Oh, somebody put some sandbags. Get back to the buildings, we have sandbags.
Red team, come back. Not stay here.
I'm glitched, I can't move. Farrell's fixing me.
Cable tie.
Contact southeast.
Where's the other
ABC? Enemy BMP east.
Yeah. It's east. No. It's the one, it's like kind of beside, left side of the burning rack. Alex, where's your team at?
Red team, come on, regroup. To the building.
Clear. Well, I think you hit the tree. I think you hit the tree.
Red team, fall back to their base.
We're coming back. We fix it.
Yeah, they're coming back.
Shred out, watch out. Whoa, the bottle's close, I'm hit.
Morris just took out one of our buildings.
Alex, are you okay?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Wargame, are you slow?
Can I take out one of the buildings?
Can I mine that turret?
Are you alright, Wargamer?
Yeah, I'm just...
I see enemies east on the hill.
Just
close.
Someone.
Copy.
I was gonna talk to someone long range.
Who?
Someone.
Hey, Feral.
Shoot, who's the other? Oh no, I told you, M11.
Yeah. It's Harry.
Two contacts, east.
Does anyone know where the other contacts. M11 is?
Yeah, I do.
Where is it?
To the west. Hiding behind a building.
Oh, where's my scope out there? It is.
I thought so, but... Oh, yeah, maybe. Alright.
I think guys, the foliage is glitched and the bullets are not passing through the foliage.
Yeah, we're down on one medic, guys. Barrel crashed.
Alex, send your team of to the southeast. What's that? Come
Roar
on,
game,
you
I'm
see
starting
me?
Armor again.
Near that gun, just saying.
Zo, come to me. Go south. Let's go south.
Do anyone know how to reload the static machine gun?
I have too much stuff on me. Can we drop some of your ammo? You put the ammo in your bag and then you load.
Ah, okay, like an older ammo. Thank you.
Wargamer East, bearing 97, on the hill.
Where is Wargamer?
Wargamer is south.
Machine gun, the static machine gun is reloaded.
King B, due east.
Copy.
More east, more east, more east. Right there. Whole bunch of them.
Medic, medic.
Where?
Look.
I don't have an initial.
Okay, then give me the gun. Get in the gun, I'm hit. And I'm the only medic, so...
I can't get... You're there, I can't get in the medic. Alright. Oh my god, it's already empty.
the east. There are like two enemies behind the hill.
Copy that.
That's friendly shooting from north, right?
I'm not sure about that. Oh yeah, no, they're not from north.
What is that? You're good there?
Yeah,
the tank's fine. Don't come back.
I don't think so.
I took it quite a bit to the
south. I'm 1.4 clicks out, guys. Copy.
The war game is starting to flank us for the northeast.
I won't stay up and running.
I can hear a vehicle.
I'm 1.2 clicks out. Guys, is it clear from the southwest of your position? Because I'm coming from your southwest, so...
Yeah, I took a hit. But
there's
in my farm.
What?
If it's in front east, no.
So, I can hear a vehicle. I did not spot it.
That's just one. That's just an M113. That's Alex is driving. Oh, there's an enemy vehicle. Looks like a BTR.
Yeah,
click
contacts,
out.
No face.
Due east.
I see lots of enemies coming from the east, going to the southwest.
You guys advise on the BTR?
Wait a minute, why can't you reload this? Don't even have enough space to carry all this.
Okay. Hey, Zor, where are you?
Okay. Yeah,
located south on the hill, overlooking the area to the east.
Don't look south, come to my position. You'll get a way better angle on everyone to the northeast.
Overlooking the area towards the east.
Southwest.
Where the hell is the vehicle from east?
I went behind the little ridge there.
Let me know if you have eyes.
Guys, I'm coming directly from your west. I'm 500 meters out.
Yeah, I can see you running.
Okie dokie.
I'm
on the BTR. Incoming BTR. It's a miss.
I'm using the M11.
I have a vehicle ahead of me. In the east. Okay,
I'm 300 meters out.
Did you like that?
Great job, good job.
I've got user plugs, I cannot hear anything.
Oh, was that you, Flogger? Take it down?
Nah, Alex did.
Oh, great, you, good job. I'm gonna reload the. Yeah.
Thanks, War.
Machine gunner. Machine gun. Status. No.
I cannot hear anything.
That's true. Fox over. Could you fire the motors at the motor Fox objective on that?
Pretty much we've just been defending this point for quite a bit, so keep them defending.
Alex, I put the M11 behind one of the buildings. What's that?
Do you have the air plugs?
Is everybody up? I want a sound check.
Sure. Game is up.
What game is up?
Forward.
Ready.
Nah, do that.
Hey guys, this is on the flank, it's to the northeast,
so you know. Way too many.
Are they coming from the northeast?
I don't see them. I don't have visual. I just try to shoot.
How's it that a medic has almost killed?
Because it's a medic.
Because.
Where did you see the enemies in the northeast, Jader? Where did you see the enemies?
If someone listened, they were coming from the northeast.
Yeah, can't tell me the bearings.
I don't know, bearings east, northeast.
Incoming T-72.
Direction.
East 68.
East on the hill.
So, how do you feel about killing some enemies 1k away?
Flogger.
If you're talking to me, I can't hear anything. I just barely hear Flogger on the radio.
Taking fire!
What's the scope you use?
I cannot hear.
I have visual on the enemies in the northeast. They're at 102 degrees.
Yeah, and they're starting to come directly north of us now.
Copy, I have the wall in ahead of me, so I can't see them right now on the machine gun.
Logger, check this chat message.
I have a vehicle in front of me, a tank.
Enemy patrol bearing 120.
I have a tank in front of me in the northeast.
I'm hit.
Can you take down?
Danger close. Enemy southeast at 400 meters. inside the forest. All contacts are northeast through there.
We need help to take down the tank in the northeast. Anyone who has an RPG or a grenade launcher? That was a bug.
Oh.
It's flying over here.
Yep,
you see that?
Oh,
yeah, what the
engaged.
Fuck? Take it down. Great, good job. Yeah, I think it's.
I can't hear you. If anybody's asking where I am, I will be right back.
Thanks, Abdal.
Good job.
Okay? I'm okay, he's AFK for a few seconds.
Where is the vehicle who was behind the building here?
It's
our
behind,
vehicle.
I'm
headed behind the barn house.
The barn. Yeah, that way. Further.
If you head west, it's behind it.
Full squad directly east, count 12.
What?
Do you have a spare scope?
Yeah, me and Zeus can't engage them, some of them.
Don't think so.
Crap, this one sucks.
Maybe, let me check. Nope. I usually do, but I did not bring one this time. Because I had to switch to AA roll. Which is extremely useful.
Is it?
No, I don't know. We'll see.
I don't see any anti-air need.
No, they found me.
Yeah.
So, you guys, take out the people to the northeast.
Yeah, I'll go see what Agent is up to.
Gamer.
Any good cover around here?
What?
Any good cover?
Gamer.
Yes.
Can I use a tank to go back to base to get a better weapon? This one doesn't sound so good.
How's the supplies going on, guys?
I'm still good.
Still good.
Still good.
Okay, once we run low on supplies, I can tell Wesky to get us stuff.
I just need another scope. The scope I have right now is garbage.
I'm a medic and I have 17 kills.
It's your way to save lives.
One squad to the east of us.
We still have enemies at the northeast.
I'm taking heavy fire here at the northeast.
I repeat, southwest, full squad, southwest.
Southwest?
Southwest.
Zo, if you put down a motto, X on the map, Foxhawk can moderate.
Medic.
Bring the medic.
Sor, where are you?
Feral, where are you?
Right behind you.
King, are you down?
I'm fine.
Where are you?
I'm at the southwest.
Cover southeast. We should have green on northeast, red on southeast.
Oh, Wargamer told us to come southwest, I think.
Oh, well, we don't have an MG over to the northeast, that's why.
I have an MG.
Yeah, I'm northeast.
Oh, we got a heli. Is it friendly? We have enemy, we got Russian Cobras. Who has AA? Who has AA?
I do. Where do you need it?
Oh, look to the south. Guys, multiple contacts south.
40%. 60%.
Chopper seem down.
What, 75%?
Thanks. Okay, I'm good to go?
Yep, I think so.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to get the range on them enemies. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to monitor them if Fox shot can. Contact right over this hill, like 50 meters. Yeah.